Beef gravy with carrots and onions goes well with any side dish, especially with tender mashed potatoes. It can also be consumed with salads of fresh vegetables or as a separate dish. Hot, the meat should be washed well and cut into pieces. Fry in oil until golden brown. Pour a small amount of warm or hot water, add chopped onion, carrot, salt, season, and simmer under the lid until tender.